Hi everyone, this is audapostrophe. Let's continue our game of the Sinking City on Nintendo Switch. All that trouble to try to save Professor Doe, and we got nothing. Yeah, nothing to show for it. So it's going a little crazy. Scarce leave. I live right next door to John Hayden herself. Oh yeah. That's right. I gotta go find Arthur Cox. So I need to go to City Hall. Yeah, the PC or next gen versions, they have the town's more populated, there are more people walking around. It sort of seems appropriate that there wouldn't be people walking around in this town too. Although this town is huge. I mean, clearly rich people live here because these are expensive looking buildings. I'm just saying it's not all bad that it was on the Switch and they had to, you know, make some sacrifices. You know, unintentionally they added a little bit more atmosphere to the place. Citizen records. Mm-hmm. I don't look here. Oh, I look back at the library. Well, City Hall would be a more appropriate place to look for that, but okay. Back the way I came. Find your neighbor dead.
I took a look around your apartment, Joy. It's not good. Your neighbor's dead, and let's just say it was not natural causes.
Dead? Eagle and Tane, what do we do?
Turn back around and Weaver.
You're keeping things from me, Joy. Now come on. I need to know what I'm dealing with.
No. Get worse.
Granny Weaver. Just tell me about her.
Can't say. Can't.
She doesn't want you to help me. Why?
My fault. Don't be angry. So sorry.
Joy.
Sorry. So sorry.
Look, calm down. I'm not gonna leave you on your own. If you won't talk, I'll just have to work this out myself, okay?
There. Yes. Thank you.
I found your dog, Joy.
Where? She's okay?
I'm sorry. I'm afraid you won't see her again.
Okay. Poor Ginger.
Bye, Joy.
I mean, I didn't want to see it. Okay, let's do history. Author. Modern. Let's see, the legend of Granny Weaver. The legend of Granny Weaver grew from the story of Anne Osborne, one of the Salem witches who escaped to Oakmont, later becoming a weaver by trade. Her granddaughters asked to be told about witchcraft. Anne agreed, but swore them to secrecy. Soon thereafter, two girls were found in the Oakmont sewers, dead with their mouths delicately sewn shut. Anne Osborne was never seen again. Many in Oakmont believe her spirit stalks those who expose the town's secrets. Legend holds Granny Weaver can be banished for up to 100 years, but she always comes back. Supposedly Granny Weaver lived on a Beacon Street between Wind Half Avenue and Century Avenue, Western Old Grove. Western Old Grove, Beacon Street, yeah, between Wind Half and Century, so somewhere in here. These houses somewhere. Oh, she lives in like a nice place.
Just bit me.
Stuck on too much shit. Oh, and then long loading times. I know, the game doesn't encourage you to fight, you know, to shoot anything, but then it forces you to fight. Like, man, I just wish it wouldn't even bother with the fighting. Not as ready. Malleus Maleficarum. Every witch has her own sign, which represents her contract with the devil. If you find that sign in her lair, you'll be able to make her appear in front of you whether she wants to or not. You'll need two mirrors. Place them opposite each other so both the sign and its reflection can be seen in either, which will try to destroy you with her devilry. To look at this? I mean, probably.
Ah, damn thing just bit me.
Oh, what? You managed to live? For that to happen. Still more of them. This has a lot of floors. How can you afford all this, you old codger?
Looks like a shot took it out. There's good art, bad art, and then stuff which makes your skin crawl. Looks like a shot took it out.
stuff around. More monsters around, at least. There's a mirror here. Can I take it? No, of course not. Today, our granny finally told us about her life before moving to Oakmont. Me and Evelyn had to put in quite the effort to convince her to talk about it, but it wasn't for nothing. Granny was a real witch. She lived so long and saw so much that it's just breathtaking. We can't wait to tell our friends about this. They will die of jealousy. Yeah, not exactly.
Is for you to keep all the secrets in your heart.
Not fully grown. Teenager, maybe. Maybe a girl. Hard to tell.
Mirror? No. Dry mouth.
The door won't budge.
Oh, it'll budge all right. Anything? Sort of seems like there should be more to this place.
There's good art, bad art, and then stuff which makes your skin crawl. Looks like a shot took it out.
Huh.
Enough for a trench full of krauts.
Keep shooting! Kill her! Jack and Tane, kill her!
Let's figure out what happened here.
Hard to say if this one was the first or the other one was the first. Weird, I expanded my sanity, but it takes the same amount of sanity to make me go crazy. It's just my meter's longer. Okay. Summon old granny. What do I got on me? I got nothing. Well, hopefully she's not fond of grenades. Hey, babe. Damn it.
Enough for a trench full of crowds.
No, no more stuff. I guess I'm gonna go back and report on this. Just for the hell of it. Me when it freezes for that long. I guess I could just take the boat. Summer Granny Weaver. Found the old hag's lair and summoned her. I was set upon, and the witch damn near killed me. In the end, I managed to defeat her. She won't threaten Joy anymore, and the Oakmont is, and Oakmont is safe from her for at least the next 100 years. I know, it's so Silent Hill-ish. Except there's way too many people for this to be a Silent Hill game. Library, right? Okay. I thought I wanted to go to City Hall. Find a fast travel spot there. Boy, it's not very far. But it does let you skip an infested area, so I guess that's good. I should just walk around the city and find more fast travel points, but well, that's boring to watch.
To be scared now. It's gone. At least for the next 100 years.
Sure?
Absolutely.
Then, Kay, I owe you. Take this. Gratitude. But keep this a secret.
Your mouth is still stitched.
You're safe now. I figured that it all being over, you could speak freely. Is something still wrong?
All is well. Thank you. Again.
I'm confused. Why don't you unstitch your mouth then?
Trent, punishment. 2 years left. No matter. Need to serve the sentence. Full.
How come? Sewing someone's mouth shut is sick enough, but keeping it? When Granny's gone?
You're not from Oakmont. Can't understand.
Okay. Okay. Just as you say, I guess. Bye, Joy.
Okay. That's kind of nice. I guess I should probably do some of these, shouldn't I? I don't know if it'll let me do them after we beat the game or not, or if it closes the game off. I guess I gotta just make sure that before we... I mean, we're a ways away from getting to the end of the game, but I do wonder if I need to do these past a certain time, or if I can do them whenever I want. Let's see, hello. Kaigunar. Kaigunar. So I need to find it, huh? Okay. So. Well, that's what a man called Billy Drunen. He appears an alcoholic and has undergone therapy many times over the past few months. Thomas Van Berger gave me an address I should visit after I get the seal back. The events between the Temple of Dagon and my awakening in the hospital elude me. We find out how I ended up there. So we find this guy, Billy Drunen. I should probably return to Throgmorton, shouldn't I? I mean, basically fulfilled his request. Maybe not the results that he wanted, but about as good as I could do. I mean, man, there's still locations we haven't been to yet. I mean, I think we're about like halfway through the game. So it's a pretty meaty game, if you want it to be. I mean, there's a bunch of other cases too, which I don't have, or which I we haven't pursued, plus some DLC as well. Harriet Doe won't be coming.
I found Harriet Doe, but...
But?
Things did not go as planned. She didn't make it.
What? I pay you to find someone and you come here hat in hand bleating that she didn't make it? She was our last chance to discover what is wrong with this city. What happened to her?
All I know is she tried to flee the underwater temple of the Order. I think she probably drowned.
How on earth could this happen? You were meant to have it under control.
I don't even know how I got out of there alive. I couldn't do anything, Mr. Throgmorton. I'm sorry.
Useless. Any other bad news to report?
Found the source of the madness.
There's something ancient below this city. Ruins of some kind. They drive people insane. Or, rather, what lies within does.
Nonsense. I expected better.
I'm talking about the very ruins your people were sent to explore. Didn't end well, did it?
You seem intent on ruling out rational explanations in favor of the inane.
Believe me, there's nothing rational about this.
That is for me to decide. Ruins. Perhaps another expedition is in order. It will take some time to organize. As for you, I don't need your services on this case anymore, Mr. Reed. Here is your payment. Adjusted for your failure to retrieve Harriet, of course.
Have a good day.
Oh, I can't carry more anymore, whatever it is. Do I have any points? 2 points. Is this trapper ankle butter? Grenades and firebombs have increased range. Grenades and firebombs are more destructive. I mean, I do use those quite a bit. Okay, still need to find this guy, Billy Drunen. I mean, if he's an alcoholic, he's probably at the bar. Search the hospital records. Oh, did I work to the wrong place? I did, didn't I? Yeah, okay. Hospital. Over here. Over here. Right? Yeah. Okay. Is that the hospital? Okay, yeah, it is. Alright. Let's see if we can find a record for Billy. Oh, it's the police department. It's not the hospital. What the hell? Hospital's over here. Oh, well, hopefully there's a warp there. Okay. Let's see. Patients. Therapy. Patient. William Billy Drunen. 1815-1889. Diagnosis. Alcoholism. Cirrhosis. Unemployed, Seven Oaks Bar regular, taken to the hospital on multiple occasions due to near fatal intoxication. Okay, so Seven Oaks Bar. Been there many times.
Please, help me out.
Lady. We got problems of my own. Damn tentacle monsters after me. I'm not even a Japanese schoolgirl. Okay. Seven Oaks. That's fish market. Are you Billy Drunen?
Billy Drunen, I presume.
Who the jock are you? Oh, it's you! Good to see you doing better.
Thanks for rescuing me.
I'm told I owe you a debt of gratitude for bringing me to the hospital.
It was nothing. Good book says to help your neighbor. Wasn't gonna leave a man to bleed out, was I?
Have you seen my seal?
And all the commotion, I seem to have lost something. It's large, round, covered in inscriptions. Any idea what may have happened to it?
You think I'm the kind of guy that'd save someone with one hand and pick his pocket with the other?
Where to go then?
If you didn't take it, then who did?
Tough to say. But I can do you one better. I found you on the calm shore. You were in a bad spot, so I didn't hang around to look for large, round objects. If you dropped it, maybe it's still there. I'll tell you where to go. It's close. decent view, too.
Well, I suppose it's worth ruling out the possibility. Thanks.
Hold up. Is that all? Not gonna buy your savior a round? What a world.
Sure.
You're right. Next one's on me.
Thanks. Just as I was getting thirsty.
Something tells me it's not an actual calm shore. South, right? Yeah. Go this way. Aha, yeah, of course there are. Old bastards. Man, they're fast little buggers. There's a bunch of them too. Rags.
Poor guy's face is gone.
Well, it could have been and has been worse. Well, another one of these. Oh, great. Okay, so he was a scum.
Whoever ripped this apart was in a hurry.
At last. At last, I finally have it. Better hurry to the manor before more interlopers show up.
Yeah, Blackwell.
At last, I finally have it. Better hurry to the manor before more interlopers show up.
Everard has the seal.
This must be where I surfaced.
So where's Evernote then? he's talking about. I guess I need to look at his records. Is that it? Is there more?
Scratches? This must be where I surfaced.
Ah, there we go.
So, saving the drowned is the only way you can make friends, Blackwood? Did you really think the Yellow Kings wouldn't catch you? When the Chosen visit you, they never seem to come back. So we'll be taking this one. Finish him, Carl.
Fools! What you're doing? Put him down!
Time to figure this out.
So saving the drowned is the only way you can make friends, but when the Chosen visit you, they never seem to come back. So we'll be taking this one.
Fools! You don't know what you're doing! Put him down!
Blackwood dragged me to the surface, but was ambushed by Drunen. Seem to think I'm among the Chosen. And now Blackwood has the seal.
Get a knowledge point. So I go see Drunen. Yeah, what is that, huh? He thought those monsters were going to take me out. Underestimate me.
Burn your eyes,
please. No. I guess I shouldn't have expected them to hang around. Where's Drunen?
Where did Billy Drunen go? I thought you said he was here.
Ah, son of a... He was just there a moment ago, scribbling something. I guess his tab just got even bigger. Anything else?
Look for Blackwood Manor.
You're a local. Can you remind me where to find the Blackwoods Manor?
The manor? Eh, what you want with it? It's been empty ever since the Blackwoods left. You planning a heist?
I'm a private investigator, sir. I'm paid to be better than that.
Yeah, well, the manor's easy enough to find. Top of a cliff in Grimhaven Bay with a million-dollar view.
Where did the Blackwoods go?
Where did they go?
Do I look like a history teacher? All I know is sometime around the flood, the whole family just up and vanished. In fact, two families. The Blackwoods and what remained of the marshes, too. Pretty odd.
You think they had something to do with the flood?
Could be. Or maybe they just saw which way the wind was blowing before the rest of us.
I won't keep you.
So kind of you, newcomer.
I think I've actually been there before, too. If I remember right, just as I was exploring around. Oh well, we'll stop it right there. This is Audapostrophe. You've been watching The Sinking City on Nintendo Switch. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.